We technically have access to the entire map at this point, as far as I'm aware, but I think they still make us go through the towers in order. I could be wrong. But it'll probably just stop us at the entrance if we try to go to number 2 before number 1. Nice, I can one shot these guys right away. Like, you can perform a couple moves with your weapon. How useful they are, I don't know. I mainly like using this dashing strike anyway, because it just makes you jump straight ahead and stab somebody. Well, that's a lot of damage. I think this weird downward falling thing attack has potential to do more damage, but somehow never does it for me, so I'm not sure if that's a problem on my end, that I'm just not doing it right, or if it really isn't that great. And these Magic Rocks, I think we need them to cast magic. I think they're our MP. I could be wrong, though. We don't have like an actual MP meter or anything here, or a number for it, or anything. Talking to people sounds a bit finicky because you can't walk through them. That's what I just learned. Those guys. I remember when I first played this game that I actually grinded here. It's not necessary to grind, but you could do it. Because they give a comparatively speaking a lot of both gold as well as XP, but there's like not any XP displayed anywhere anyway, so that doesn't matter. I'm sure you can see it somewhere. If I went to the menu and went to the right screen, but that'd be boring, wouldn't it? But just leveling up a little bit in this game already helps a lot, because now I can, like, I think I should be able to one-shot these weird fire wheel things. Just in case it starts sucking, which could happen anytime now, I get a healing item. And there's a broken window. to make sure to explore as much as I can, because I'm not sure if you can actually buy Mature Rocks. I'm also sure they do what I think they do. For some reason, I always try to push the right stick to move the camera to see what's ahead of me. I should probably heal myself now, because I start sucking as I prophesized. I can buy those things if I really feel like it. And I think, oh yeah, I have to go up here. I thought I'd been there already. I can't wait till I can one-shot those guys. Boss is a slightly stronger version of the most basic enemy type. What do they do? Run right into them, it seems. Actually, let them run into me that way? Oh yeah, that's how the attack's used, alright. Hit them against the wall, then mash buttons. Makes sense. I actually have regenerating health, I just realized. That shape seem familiar to you? Because it doesn't to me. It's supposed to be, well, something though. Thank you. So yeah, aside from unfreezing our friends from town, the other thing that we're doing by, you know, going to those towers is kind of shaping, you know, our real world. I could go to the next dungeon right away, but I want to see if the shop's actually already unlocked, because I might have to complete some later towers to do that, but I could be wrong. Check real quick. Because they might just have them be completely separate for gameplay purposes. Quite nice. I need more gold for a better weapon. I don't think there's any reason to actually buy that armor, because I think you get a better one for free. Like, in a pretty short time. I'm not gonna even buy a healing item. Why would I? Like, that's how I get out of here. Alright. Let's see, any magic stuff? Oh, okay. A magic are currency to buy magic. Okay, and it's one-time use. Now I get it. I'm not gonna get any just yet. Let's just get an ice ring for the sake of it. Only I pressed the wrong button. I'm gonna use it at some point, just, you know, I can. I'm a bit sad I can't just use my weapon here, because I just like to jump and do the attack and, you know. But since we already unfroze L, I think I'm gonna talk to her, because there might be something we're getting, because I think she gives us some armor eventually. Okay, we don't get it just yet, though. Ah, well. Doesn't seem like she wants to talk anymore. So, tower number two. Let's head there right away. As far as I know, if you die, you don't actually lose... Well, you lose some progress, you get reset back to your last save point, but I don't think... I think you get to keep your levels and everything that you got, and your gold. I don't think death actually punishes you with anything but setting you back, like, to the last spot you saved at, and they probably should have saved in town right there, but I didn't. But I also don't think it matters much, unless I'm very wrong. In that case, this is gonna suck. Ooh, I think I figured out a combo. Maybe. How good is that attack? That seems decent. Oh, okay, I see. It's very significant that there's like frickin' different colored gems on that statue thing. And hi, Shibo. Yeah, I'm never wrong. You know it. I went through the wrong one first, come on. I gotta figure it out once, it should just let me. Oh yeah, Shibo, I've been fine. I didn't hear from you in a while though. You seem pretty, absent as of late. Don't know what that soul is trying to tell me. Yeah, it's good to see you're still around. This last I heard was that you kinda, I know, were unemployed and stuff. Now I finally have access to wherever I'm supposed to go to, which is here. I really should have gone to the right first, cause... Well, how am I supposed to know that? Are they gonna do the same thing again? Because there might be another one of those pushable statues on the other side. Oh boy. I think one of the messages that it gives you stun you is casts a sexy look. Okay, I don't have to do the same shit again, good. Like, I'm glad I remembered that there's these different colored gems in these statue vase things. Because if I hadn't, it did probably take a while for me to figure it out. This one for free, it looks like. Don't even need to fight slightly stronger versions of the most basic enemy. What continent do we get this time? Did I skip it accidentally? I hope not. Oh, no, I didn't. Good. So I hope you can skip this, because I just would do it probably just unintentionally by just pressing a button. But games back then usually didn't let you do that anyway, so it's fine. Oh boy, it's S America. I don't think we've seen those guys before. Should I go back to them? Should I? I think I can afford the better weapon now, so I'm gonna do that. I'm a pretty big fan of just killing things faster. Like, these first dungeons are really short, but they can get really long later on. Just a couple more. Let's see, like, there need to be more unfrozen people somewhere. I don't think anybody... Oh, okay, I didn't go there first. Okay, okay. When I started out, I didn't... Oh, yeah, that's the guys. Turn it off. Let's see if that gets us any reaction. They don't seem to actually know how it works though, which is kind of weird.